Hello friends, how are you? Welcome again on my channel with Boss Myself Ajay. Hope you all are doing good. So friends, this working video, you can see my WordPress with WooCommerce is working fine. And friends, here I am on my WooCommerce shop page. So friends, in this video, I'm going to tell you how we can add jQuery script only for our shop page. Friends, very first, I will say, please watch the video till then and please subscribe my channel and please support me. So friends, like I said, now I'm going to show you simple working code. With that, we can apply our jQuery script only for shop page, means this page. Now I'm going to show you my jQuery alert. First, I'm on my home page. And then now I will again go to back to show page. So see friends, I got alert with show page. Now on checkout page, can't. So friends, have you seen only show page I am getting alert, and I'm going to tell you how I did this. And friends, it's very simple. So friends, here is my theme functions.php file, and here is my hook. I have used add action wp underscore footer, and here is my function. So friends, the main thing is isShop, means if I am on my shop page, if isShop, then I will get this jQuery alert. So friends, have you seen? It's very simple. Add action wp footer, and here is my function is underscore shop. So friends, now I have added node, means if I am not on shop page, then I will get alert. See friends, now I didn't get alert on shop page, but on other pages I will get. See friends, checkout page and other pages. So friends, have you seen? It's very simple. So friends, like always, I will share the code snippet link inside the video description. Then you can get the code easily. And friends, if you have any kind of query, suggestion or requirement regarding WordPress and WooCommerce, then you can comment on this video. Also, you can contact me via my blog. So friends, in that, I will again say, please subscribe my channel and please support me. So thank you friends for watching this video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.